So, this is the park in Percy Diamond's world. First is the conveyor belt train. So, there's a seat in the conveyor belt train, and you sit on it, and the conveyor belt train goes around the perimeter of Dizzy Diamond's world. No, not the, of the park. And it goes at 10 miles an hour. And I'll choose to get up here. And there's a step there. And you can just step on the step and get off. It's the same if you want to get on and climb up the step and get on. So I have to be quick because it does go 10 miles an hour. Next is the earthquake box. So you step inside the box. So you step inside the box and the shaky goes up the magnitude. So it'll be like this. Okay. And when you fall over, and it stops when you fall over. Okay, so one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Oh no, I haven't reached 10. Never mind. And it costs £1. No, it costs 50p a session. Next is fortune flowers. There are 3 flowers that give out 3 versions of your future. But 2 flowers are lie to you. Only one tells the truth. And only one flower tells the truth. And the one that's telling the truth gives is your future. And the other two are not your futures. Next is the Tunnel of Love. It's full of glow-in-the-dark creatures, and they can turn on and off to create different patterns. And lots of people apparently fall in love in that tunnel of love. Next is the Maze of Plants. All of the plants in Dizzy Diamond's world in a big maze that takes up half of the park. People often get lost in the maze and take hours to get out. I'll go to the maze.
One hour later.
Next is nap zone. When you're tired, just have a nap in nap zone. There are various benches and day beds to sleep on, to nap on, but be quiet around this area. Is the four pools. When it's hot, there are four pools to choose from. The jacuzzi, the wave pool, the rainbow ball pool, and the person wash. I'll go to the jacuzzi. Yes, I'll go to the jacuzzi. To go into the jacuzzi. Yes. Oh, is the ball pool, okay? The rainbow ball. Let's go in. What? Ow, my head. Someone just hit me. Finally is the person wash. Hopefully nothing wrong with them in there. Okay, let's go in. That is just like a car wash, but for people. Those washes hard. Next is the wall of fish. It's a 10 centimeter wall and has several different fish in it. How they get fed is a mystery. Next, exercise equipment. There's exercise equipment throughout the park, and it's all different shapes and sizes. And I've found some of the small ones. Let's see how they do. Okay. Next, the mural. This is a constant work in progress. You can use whatever you want for the mural, except paint. Ta-da! Final. One, interesting picnic tables. They look like body parts. I'll go and have a picnic. This table looks like an eyeball. Oh, actually, I'm not actually very hungry, really. Oh. I don't want to eat at this table. It looks like an eyeball. Oh no. I hate eyeballs. I know. I'll just eat my lunch at home. Or next to. Or maybe next in. Next to, or maybe I'll have it in the tunnel or the love, or next to the wall of fish. Would you want to go to that park?